This week, we go inside the song to find out how Cole Swindell's hit Flatliner came to be. And a walk in his shoes, Johnny Gates tells us what it's like to be on The Voice. Plus, from Abbey Road to Music City, Peter Asher explains how the Beatles were influenced by country music. And later, the unique story of this married couple, now in the Country Music Hall of Fame. Get ready for a jam-packed half hour.